tic-tac-toe. Yep, let's go. You got X's, I've got O's. See my show, I'm so woe. Not your everyday average Joe. Yo, all you need to stop it.
There's a train. And we're not on it.
What else is there?
Adventure's already started.
They have indeed. Shelly, what's going on? We come here at 2:30.
2:30.
Okay.
That's plenty enough time to catch the 2:40 train.
Is there not 600 people inside?
None of them knowing how to use the ticket machine.
So it takes them like twice as long as us. And so now we're waiting. We're standing at the ticket machine.
What else is new?
And we pull up the train.
The train hasn't moved yet, so we're like, okay.
Still there.
Nope, the doors are closed.
And they drove away on us. It was quite depressing.
Now
really.
All these people are going to come outside, which I don't like.
Yeah.
Because there's a game today.
When is there not a Blue Jays game? Apparently...
Never.
Apparently not when we go to Toronto.
Yes.
Talk to you later.
Yay!
Yep! I'd like to win. Got more box of pins.
I like waiting an hour for a train because I do not.
Can't even do it.
I can't even. We just missed the train, Mary, went over this. So we're like, hey, we'll wait for the next one. Is it not 2:40? There's no train. It's 2:50, there's no train. It's 3 o'clock, there's no train. Wasn't there supposed to be like a 3:10 train too? There's supposed to be a 3:10 train.
Yeah, what's going on? 3:10 train, did you show up?
Yeah.
We waited an hour.
We waited an hour for the train. I mean, we're not in this spot. You can tell. The spot's over there.
And we're not in it. Don't even look at Mary now.
I'm done.
Here's to the years when you don't think twice. Cops up, cops up, everybody cops up. When you drink all day and you smoke all night. Cops up, cops up.
Hello, people.
What up?
We are on our way to the venue, which is right next to Molson Amphitheater, aka Echo Beach.
In Ontario Place. We're in the right spot.
Yes.
We're not lost today.
We're not lost today. We're just a little bit late and annoyed, but that's okay. Yeah, right now we're in like the parking lot of the BMO field. This is what's going on, and yeah, okay.
Not that exciting.
No, not really, not right now.
Bye.
Bye. You'd think that's us, but that really isn't us at all. Here's John's foot. And here's my foot. There's their feet.
What?
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 We're in! Yay! Look how pretty it is here. You can see.
Look how gorgeous this is. And they're home too. This is
their home. Oh, there's people filming. We're gonna film the people filming.
Oh my god, there's food!
Yay! Hey, look, there's the people filming. Hi, people.
Hi.
Oh my god, there's a volleyball court.
It's a beach.
It's an actual beach.
That's the point. It's called Echo Beach.
Well, if I knew it was a beach, I would have worn flip-flops. Welcome to Echo Beach, people. Oh, there's that really cute guy that people keep taking pictures with. Check out his music. Coca-Cola, Down With Webster. Woo! P4YLTO. T-Dot.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. Okay, we're here. And this is our spot. Bam!
I can't hear you. Whoa!
is me. I'm so woe. See me decked out from my head to my toe. Woe is me. I'm so woe. Everywhere I go, I'm a one-man show. I feel like a Hollywood star. Handful of pills, all black car. Rock guitar and 10 shots of whiskey. Got a chain on my neck and a massive hickey. You say you're a big deal, big deal. I've been a big deal ever since Big Wheels. Shit's real. I feel like a supermodel who just skipped a meal. I like to party and spend my dough. And when I go to rehab, I'll put it on a show. And it's so spectacular whenever I rap to ya. I'm reenacting my feelings to capture the moment like an icon. And when the mic's on, I'm a star, baby, I'm your icon. I put on the light, I shine, I glow. Woe is me, I'm so woe.
Cleared out, so I was like, Leo, And he came over and handed me the drumstick.
And he smiled.
And he smiled at me, and he's cute. And so now we're walking out. And there's Toronto over there.
So nice.
Trying to look at all the pate. And nice. And so yeah.
Can we talk about how today was free too?
Yeah.
Free?
Free concert.
Thank you.
And they're so in love with Toronto because they're from Toronto.
Because they're from here in Dublin.
Duh.
Yeah.
What a... Look how pretty that is, guys. Yeah, so I'm really happy.
It was a good night.
Very good night.
Good
night.
We're going to make our way on the train and go chill.
And we'll probably talk to you some more later. Okay, goodbye. I stuck my drumstick in my boot like Alex Russo. Like, there. There it is. And here's Toronto because we're just going to take it in. Love life.
This is gorgeous. Like, good job,
and boys. Here's Echo Beach. I can't hold my arm up much longer because I threw up
dead.
The W.
Oh yeah,
whole concert.
Hardcore.
And I like that a lot more
and
than
ones?
I expected.
And the ones for 1 in a Million.
What
and
else?
The back of my hand.
Back of my hand.
She was so confused. She's like, why are we doing this?
I guess I'm officially Down With Webster.
Yes. Yes.
I've been converted.
Yay! So exciting. Honestly, like, if you've never seen them, go see them. They're coming to the States. Go see them.
Yes.
Any of you Americans. But no, they're coming to the States, so go see them because they're so amazing.
Yeah, it's a party. It's honestly
it literally
it's
a party. So if you want to go have fun.
And their new album is coming out soon on October 22nd.
Party for your life.
Party for your life. New stuff sounds super duper awesome. So I think you guys should check
oh my
that
god
out.
Guys, CAMM freestyled. I couldn't handle myself. I was like pushing.
Oh, I almost got in a fight with this group of people, like this like group of 8 girls. But like I actually like started yelling at them and stuff.
Yeah, they were mean. And rude.
They were trying to push past us, and I didn't.
That's
want
not acceptable.
To. And then they succeeded. I don't know how.
Rude.
And Tyler Shaw was also here.
Oh, he was so good.
He was very cute.
Wow.
I liked him a lot. And I think that is all. And enjoy this Toronto skyline.
It's beautiful.
Good night. Good night, everybody.